In an octagon of equal sides, what is the sum of the given vectors? And AO bar is equals to 2i cap plus 3j cap minus 4k cap. Here AO bar in I, J, K. It is very clear to us. The given octagon is a three-dimensional figure. To find out the sum of the given vectors, we use the law of vector addition. Here AB bar, AC bar, all these vectors are converted in the form of AO bar. Why? Because in the given problem, we know the value of AO bar only. First, we want AB bar. AB bar is equals to AO bar plus OB bar. AC bar is equals to AO bar plus OC bar. Next to AD bar. AD bar is equals to AO bar plus OD bar. AE bar is equals to AO bar plus OE bar. AF bar is equals to AO bar plus OF bar. AG bar is equals to AO bar plus OG bar. AH bar is equals to AO bar plus OH bar. AB bar is equals to AO bar plus OB bar. AC bar is equals to AO bar plus OC bar. AD bar is equals to AO bar plus OD bar. AE bar is equals to AO bar plus OE bar. AF bar is equals to AO bar plus OF bar. AG is equals to AO plus OG bar. And AH bar is equals to AO bar plus OH bar. Now the sum of all these vectors. Is equals to, in all these vectors AO bar is common, so 7 AO bar plus, here OB bar and OF bar acting in opposite directions, so OB bar is equals to minus OF bar and OC bar is equals to minus OG bar. OD bar is equals to minus OH bar. OE bar is equals to minus OA bar. Now substitute here. 7 AO bar in place of OB minus OF and in place of OC minus OG and in place of OD minus OH. And in place of OE, minus OA bar plus OE bar, OF bar plus OG bar plus OH bar. Here, OF, OG, OH get cancelled each other. 7 AO bar minus OA bar. When we reverse this vector, 7 AO bar, it becomes a plus 7 AO bar. That is equals to 8 AO bar. Sum of the vectors is equals to 8 into, we know AO bar is equals to 2i cap plus 3j cap minus 4k cap. 16i cap plus 24j cap. Minus 32 k cap. Second option is correct.